Okay, hello and good day everyone. No? So today we will discuss naman about the square of a trinomial. Okay? Wait, internet ko. Wait lang. Okay, the square of a trinomial. To find the product of a binomial and a trinomial, we must use the laws of exponents and distributive property. Okay? So yan ang kailangan natin gamitin. Example here, we have x plus y plus z, or let us say now the quantity, pag sinabi kong quantity yung buo, ha, x plus y plus z raised to 2. So how can we find the square of the given trinomial? First thing to do is square natin each of these terms. We have x squared, x raised to 2, y raised to 2, z raised to 2. Then next, imultiply ko yung 2, x at saka y. So we have 2 times x times y. So naman, 2 times y times z. So we have 2 times x times z pala muna. And then we have 2 times y times z. So by pair, no? Okay, from this 3. Then simplify natin. Okay, xz raised to 2 is z squared. 2 times x times y is 2xy. 2 times x times z is 2xz. 2 times y times z is 2yz. So ito yung magiging product niya. Okay? Next, 2a plus 3b minus c squared. No? Again, first, yung mga each terms natin i-square muna. 2a raised to 2 plus 3b raised to 2 plus c raised to 2. And then sunod, 2 times 2a times 3b. Next, 2 times 2a times negative c. Next, 2 times 3b times negative c. Now, isa-isa na natin. 2a raised to 2 or 2a times 2a, that is 4a squared. 3b raised to 2 is 9b squared. C squared is c squared. 2 times 2a times 3b is 12ab. Then 2 times 2a times negative c is negative 4ac. Then 2 times 3b minus c is negative 6bc. Okay? Now, let us have an exercise. Now, find the product of the following. No? Here, we have nangyari dito. Okay. We have a plus b plus c raised to 2. Again, tulad ng sabi ko, isa-isayin natin, no? Each terms muna i-square natin. We have a raised to 2, b raised to 2, c raised to 2. Then followed by 2 times a times b. Ito yun. Plus 2 times a times c times 2 times b times c. Okay? We have a raised to 2 is a squared. B raised to 2 is b squared. C raised to 2 is c squared. 2 times a times b is 2ab. 2 times a times c is 2ac. 2 times b times c is 2bc. Therefore, the product is this one. Okay? Parehas lang dito. Next, you have 3x minus y plus 2z raised to 2. Okay? Now, sa isa na ulit natin, no? I-square yung each terms muna. 3x raised to 2, negative y raised to 2, 2z raised to 2. Then followed by 2 times 3x times negative y. Ay, tama, negative y. Ito na lagyan ng negative to. Okay? Plus 2 times 3x times 2z plus 2 times negative y, okay, times 2z. Now, 3x raised to 2 is 9x squared. Negative y raised to 2 is y squared. 2z raised to 2 is 4z squared. 2 times 3x times negative y is negative 6xy. 2 times 3x times 2z is 12xz. Okay? Plus 2 times negative y times 2z is negative 4yz. Okay, so ito yung magiging product. Okay. Next, a plus b minus c squared. No? Okay, square natin each terms. A raised to 2, b raised to 2, negative c raised to 2, plus 2 times a times b, plus 2 times a times negative c, plus 2 times b times negative c. We have a raised to 2 is a squared, b raised to 2 is b squared, negative c raised to 2 c squared. 2 times a times b is 2ab. Plus 2 times a times negative c is negative 2ac. Naging negative na kasi may negative dito. Plus 2 times b times negative c naman, again, is negative 2bc. So ito yung magiging product. Okay, be careful sa mga signs, ha. Dito sabi yung mga negative sign. Hindi, not always positive yan kasi ito may negative. Okay? You should apply the rules on how to multiply positive and negative integers. Okay, so that's it. Thank you for listening. And again, do not forget to answer your exercises. Okay, that's all. Goodbye and God bless.